Hi everybody, so today I will continue with the painting. My name is Duong Gia Liem. I am the artist. I graduated from Atlanta and I continue with my work for today. I am going to study how to do time lapse. So everybody will see my painting in the fast motion. Not only what I am doing right now, and just take time for you when you want to see my painting. And you can save time rather than see it from the movie. So, but right now I continue with the background of the painting. Because I don't need to let you know it got a lot of time to make a painting. Not only that, in a few hours, but I will hold the day to get an artwork. It's not easy. So today I am going to finish the background and I also get the texture for it. Micro actually is as important as the painting, because I use the first background, so I can easily do make the background for my painting on that. Very small feet here. Acrylic steel wet, so I can erase it. This is how I paint the painting. I think other feature, but the fish will stay on the background. You know, there are a lot of creatures in the background of the painting, under the sea. So, after that bit, I draw everything, but gonna to look better, much, much, much better. And I'm gonna ask Ailas, I mean, in your marketing. So, people think painting is very difficult to understand, but easily, I mean, doing the painting in the normal life, let people enjoy by it. What happened with the bottom? So, what does it is the plan under the tree, under the stick? It is a star. Okay, what star here? And to create the star with a red color. Okay, I have to see the star. Because we got the star. It's my day today.
I chose it. What's it right now?
No, it's not too good. It's my
day. Not rain.
Okay. Here in the rain because my
studio is very open.
So check the weather because I have something else that don't worry about how much people are watching from me. Is it good? Easy to love somebody. It's not easy to love a potential because you're not only to spend time but also a lot of money for it. It's difficult to compare but let's see. Something's crazy. Okay, let's continue. Okay. I wait until it's raining. It might not rain, it's going back a little bit. So, fish. Fish. That's how I create the brush sheet and the palette. That's the brush sheet. One to waste time and money to paint the painting because the painting is recycled, so I will try a lot to get my opinion and my idea is German of the baby and the fish, not only that for fun, but something. It has a value of the fish, value of the fish, value of the fish, and the the body and the matter here.
Why do I choose the cardboard?
Actually, it's cardboard because if you see a lot of hurricane right now, when I use cardboard, that means I save environment from the woman. Stand here in the center, I can in the set actually I can feel the warming of the global environment. But that's good experience for me. And we have 3 more units to finish this session, and I'm really trying my best to change the opinion of people about the fish and the environment. And the artist, what the artist do, what the artist deal with the something, the political don't do it, and the people don't do it because they just go to work and earn the money. And repeat every day. So I just don't like the statement from what people think about the environment. I mean, it's an idea. But the painting and the meaning of the painting that's a lot of things to deal with. And it's from the Vietnam and blending from United States. I encourage to protect the environment. So in the 20 second to finish this video, thank you a lot for watching my video, and this is my palace. See you next time.